नमस्ते, दिस इज देवजी दत्ता, प्रिंसिपल ऑफ एकलव्य पब्लिक स्कूल, जोलांग ईटानगर, अरुणाचल प्रदेश. सो एज यू ऑल नो, लॉकडाउन इज गोइंग ऑन एंड बिकॉज ऑफ विच स्कूल्स आर रिमेन क्लोज्ड, बट वी cannot keep our students left behind from education. So to keep all those things in our mind, we the team of Eklavya School has started our online classes from the month of May with proper consent from the parents.
And second, volume. The volume means the capacity of this cylinder. Capacity of any cylinder, not this cylinder, capacity of the cylinder is how much the volume that cylinder can observe, okay? The formula is pi r square h, pi into r square into h. This is
how do you think he could have gone about doing this? In France of the old regime, the monarch did not have the power to impose taxes according to his will alone.
Chapter 3 ko ek baar aap log go through karo, theek hai? Books mein aap logo ko samajh mein aa jayega ye sab.
This thing you guys need to understand very carefully because this will help you in active and passive voice. Okay.
Initially, we started our online classes by providing notes and videos. We are also providing live online classes. As most of the students are residing in Capital Complex, so our online classes are going successfully. We are also following the rules and regulations guided by both state as well as central government and waiting for proper direction and order from government for reopening of the school. Lastly, I want to say that in this pandemic situation, as social distancing is must, so online classes is the only mode of education, but at the same time for overall development of the students, normal regular classes are necessary. Like leaves without tree is not possible, similarly student without school is impossible.
सो हमारे स्कूल ने इस लॉकडाउन के दौरान सरकार के पूरे नियमों को पालन करते हुए ऑनलाइन क्लासेस को जारी रखा है. इसमें हमारे पूरे टीचिंग स्टाफ ने बड़ा योगदान दिया है और हम ये आशा करते हैं कि हमारे जो बच्चे हैं वो अपने पढ़ाई को आगे लेके चलेंगे.